What's the most political thing that's ever happened in Britain?
I'm not sure. That's a tricky question, in the sense that there are definitely degrees of what's the most political? There are lots of things that are straightforwardly political, and then there are other things that are not the sort of halfway, I guess. But I genuinely can't identify the most political.
Second most,